What's up, guys? Flaming Geek here. This is gonna be a vlog. I think it's gonna be my first of my little video vlog series of life in Omura here. So today is Setsubun. I apologize, guys. I have a highly contagious stomach and liver infection right now, so I haven't actually gone to school or work in about a week and a half now. I have no energy. I'm tired all the time, but I was like, I'm gonna make this video for you guys. So February 3rd, it's called Setsubun in Japan. Basically a ceremony or celebration where you go to a local shrine and you sort of bring in the end of winter. Yeah, it's the end of winter. It's kind of like Groundhog Day back home. Which this year, the groundhog saw a shadow, so 6 more weeks of winter. Yay, in Canada. So Japanese people have these. These are candy-coated soybeans. And what you're supposed to do is, it's like a bean toss at the shrine. You throw them and you're supposed to say this chant that is basically translates to you take away the evil or something like that. But anyways, I'm gonna show you guys. I'm really sorry. In this video, I'm gonna have my mouth covered the majority of the video because I am contagious. So I will wear this. So I'm just waiting for my friend to come pick me up and we can go. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Let's go on this adventure. South Africa. We're both sick. So we are walking towards the shrine place. A shrine thing. Okay, let's go. Tomimatsu Shrine. Yay, let's go!
Really yummy sweet potato, sugary sweet potato sticks. That is amazing. You will get tissues and home products as a consolation prize.
So the beans have numbers, from what I gather. If you catch them, you get a prize. Yay!
You're gonna go get it.
Okay.
So in that last round, I caught 4. So now I have 1. I have 6.
Nice.
This is exciting. Thank you, Lisanne, for filming.
You're welcome. I'm not as good as you, but I'm not lucky. I don't have blue ones.
You got two of them.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Yes. Yes. Are you happy? Super happy. Snacks for days.
Oh wow. That and trash bags.
Yes.
Look up.
Oh my god, right?
Yes, I have.
It's a video. Okay, we just finished having dinner, guys. It's the ALT crew.
See, I went to see them when they came.
Guy jeans.
Oh god, like,
so people from everywhere here. But we all know the Canadians are the best.
Yay, thank you. Oh, it's so cool.
I originally thought I was gonna go for a walk when I got home, but I feel really tired. No, it's all right, as long as you guys don't mind being put on the internet. Oh, I'm tired, I'm full. That's the most food I've eaten in 2 weeks, guys. 2 weeks. The real test will be if I vomit when I get home, which let's hope that I don't. Because if I don't, that's a victory for science and for my stomach. I get home safe. Yeah.
Like normal people.
Bye.
Thanks, Alex.
Bye.
Good night.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you like this video, go check out my last two. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and Snapchat. Live long and prosper.